first time we spoke, it was a Monday morning and I was at work. Mm-hmm. And he called me and he said, Jesse, you've accepted my proposal. And I didn't know him because I had not seen his photo, neither seen his profile on Bharat Matrimony.
Mm-hmm.
And anyway, I accepted it. I said, did I? And he said, yes, yes, of course you did. And then I said, give me 2 minutes. And then I ran down and I checked his name, and that's the first time I actually saw his photo.
Okay.
I didn't even know what he was doing, and I thought it said head chef. I said, oh my god, I gotta cook, you know. And then I went back and I called him, and then we spoke for 5 minutes because I was at work. And then he said he'll call me in the evening. He called me in the evening. We spoke for about an hour, and next day morning he called me and he proposed to me.
Wow.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live for love, you and hold you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Love is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. She falls in love, we'll let her go.